AAA baseball for you now on the show as we present coverage from the International League. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Toledo Mud Hens and the Rochester Red Wings. Digging in, Riley Green, and we are set for baseball here this evening. And he lays off ball four, and the leadoff man is on to begin the ball game. At the plate, Daniel Pinero, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Pinero.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. And this one's in the dirt. No advance here, but it's 3-1 now. Green gets his lead at first, nobody out. Fouled away. Ready to deliver the full count pitch. Fly ball out to straightaway right field. Kirilov will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. Now at the plate, Elvis Vizcaíno. First chance for him here with a runner at first and one gone.
Vizcaíno.
To 2-2 now. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. And that'll bring up Jorge Bonifacio.
Jorge Bonifacio.
The 2-1. And here's a ball hit in the air. And foul. Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2.
Whoa, he was swinging out of his shoes on that changeup. Must have looked real good coming in, but a different story once it got near the plate.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. In now, Nick Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And the 2-1. And they set up away with the fastball, but it misses. 3-1.
Having a little trouble finding the zone to start the night. It's always deflating to walk the leadoff guy in the game, so we'll see if he can initiate some contact here.
Now batting, Andrew Bechtold. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
The third baseman, Andrew Bechtold.
Throw over to the bag, and the runner will get back standing. The 2-1 home is a curveball taken low for a ball.
He's having a really hard time finding his rhythm and finding the strike zone. It's going to allow this offense to keyhole him in big situations. He's got to figure it out pretty quick.
And he will take ball four. First and second now with nobody out. The 1-1 home. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Great pitch in that situation. If he makes contact on that one, more than likely he's hitting into a double play.
Now a breaking ball, but it's low.
Number three hole hitter up right now. Cleanup guy on deck. Two ball, two strike count. I think pitcher wants to make something happen right here.
And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Standing in now with runners in scoring position, Brent Rooker. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Up high, 2-1 now.
Props to the hitter right there for laying off with a guy on third. You want to be aggressive, but you have to get a pitch you can drive.
Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that'll get through into center field for a base hit. Oh, but it's offline, so the run will score. Into the box,
Xander Wheeler.
Hit back up the middle. He's got it. He'll go to the bag for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning.
Striding forward now is the DH, Brandon Dixon.
He'll get us started in the top of the second. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2 one more time. He is swung on and missed. He got him. Into the box now, Troy Stokes.
That is the left fielder, Troy Stokes Jr.
Looks at a fastball side, so he's in the driver's seat, 3-1.
Brian Shales, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck.
And the count will be full. Now the 3-2 pitch. Oh, and he lets him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four.
The third base
stepping in,
Brian Shales.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Hitters count all the way. Here it comes.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was late on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
And he goes the other way, but he got a lot of it. Deep down the line. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. Stokes blows through the stop sign, headed for home. Safe at the plate. As they cut their deficit in half, it's a 2-1 game now. At the plate, John Nunez. Count is 1-2 now. Runner at second here with one man out. Ball two. Fouled off. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
Wow, these guys are really grinding out their at-bats in this one. They're not making any outs easy to get. And that, of course, is having a huge impact on the pitch count.
Another payoff pitch. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
The cover fielder.
So striding in,
Riley Green,
as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Now batting, shortstop.
Digging in for his second at bat,
Daniel Pinero. Two's all over the place, two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two.
2-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
Two on, two out with the base open here as a pitcher. You have to be off.
This ball's down, and that could bring in a run. And this one scoots all the way to the wall. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run comes across to score on the play, tying the ball game. At the plate now, Elvis Vizcaíno. Line drive to left. Rooker will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Last half of the second set to go, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Jimmy Kerrigan. Ball even at 2-2. Here's the pitch. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats, so the count holds at 2-2. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Digging in, Travis Blankenhorn. A 3-1. He loses him on ball four. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Royce Lewis. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Now a throw over, and he's back standing. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Now a curveball misses inside. Three and one. Runner at first here with one away in the 2-2 ball game. There's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Coming to the plate now, Caleb Hamilton. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1.
34 pitches for him through an inning and two-thirds right now. That's not terrible, but it's a lot higher than he'd like.
Panero is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Set for the start of the inning, and next it'll be the outfielder Jorge Bonifacio. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. So striding forward now, Frank Schwindel. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Hit weakly on the ground to short. Throw just in time as they get him by an eyelash. Stepping into the box, Brandon Dixon. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Popped him up. Wheel has got it, and the side is retired. Bottom of the third now, and stepping up is the shortstop, Nick Gordon. The 1-1. Misses for the second ball. Boy, he just threw that fastball by him.
Hey, that's the modern game right now. North-south. Elevate that high fastball and bury stuff in the dirt. Completely different from the east-west we came up playing.
Now another 2-2.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third. Change up, called a strike, and he comes back even at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Into the box, Alex Kirilloff. And he lays off the pitch down and away. Ball two.
Hey, he threw that pitch with a purpose to get a double play. Good job to let it go by, though, as a hitter.
Runner at first here, one man out. There goes Gordon. This is pulled into right. But the catch is made on the line out there. Will they have a shot at doubling him off first? So here's the cleanup hitter, Brent Rooker. He was able to plate two with a base hit in his first appearance.
Yeah, guys, still the only hit in this game so far. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much controlled the whole outcome up until this point.
Runners off for second. Pitch outside. The throw is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw. Bouncer to the left side. Throw in time, and the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Troy Stokes. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. All even now, 2-2.
Not surprised he's late on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed pitch. Wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Standing in, Brian Shales. An RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Here now the 2-2.
Thank you.
Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner. But this is going to get foul. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first. Two gone. At the plate, John Nunez. He drew a base on balls his first time up.
Nunez.
1-1. There's a changeup that drops below the knees for a ball. Chin high, that's taken for a ball.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
The 3-2 pitch. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole and getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Riley Green. It was a backwards K, a strikeout looking for him in his last at bat. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Xander Wheel. The 2-1 home. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think you got a shot to stay inside that one.
Ready now, Jimmy Kerrigan. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking.
Ouch, that one hit him. Coming to the plate now, Travis Blankenhorn. He drew a walk his first time up. None out, runners at first and second. And it looked like the fastball got away from him there.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
Digging in, Royce Lewis comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Hits this one hard the other way. And that's through into right field for a base hit. One run is scored. And he is in there. So now to the plate, Caleb Hamilton. Line drive to center field. A dive, and oh, he can't hang on. And they're content to play station to station here as the bases are loaded now with still nobody out. Kyle Funkhauser answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. To the plate now, Nick Gordon. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. This could be trouble now. It's 3-1.
You fight so hard to get into these type of counts. You can't let this pitch get away from you. You have to keyhole something middle of the plate.
Pulled toward right center field. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate. Stepping in now, Andrew Bechtold. Took something off there as this pitch is in the dirt, but handled quickly behind the plate. There's the 2-1 home. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Takes this the other way to right. And that's in there. Base hit. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. Standing in now, Alex Kirilov. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2. But two strikes now and a runner at first. Do you go for the strikeout or you're still looking for the double play ball?
Good time to try to put the ball down in the strike zone. You could either get a strikeout or a potential double play ball.
Runners at the corners here, nobody out. On a line to shortstop.
So now it'll be the four hole hitter, Brent Rooker. And he's got runners at the corners here with only one gun.
The 2-2 is laid off, and the count runs full. Xander Wheel looks like he'll get a second shot here in the inning. He waits on deck. And he misses with it. Ball four. So that'll load the bases. And now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Coming to the plate again, Xander Wheel. As he'll bat for the second time in the inning. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. As a look, now the pitch. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. To second for one, and nearly a double play. It was closer than I thought it would be, and the inning will continue. Striding into the box, Jimmy Carrigan. Last time up, he was hit by a pitch.
Yeah, Matty, you're not lying. Last time up, squared right in the back. Hopefully it doesn't stiffen up. I want to see if he can get through something right here.
A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. Sean Poppen is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Number 71.
Now at the plate, Daniel Pinero. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Line to the right side, and a leaping effort, but it's off his glove. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away.
Second baseman.
So coming to the plate, Elvis Vizcaino. One out, nobody on. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. 2-2 now.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better. And you can bet he wants that one back at the plate.
And into center field as he's aboard with a one out single.
Now batting, right fielder, Jorge
Bonifacio. Into the box, Jorge Bonifacio. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
The batter, the first baseman, Frank.
At the plate now, Frank Schwindel. To 2-2 now. And he missed with it here, so now it's a full count, 3-2. Brendan Dixon is on deck. Oh, and this is hit high and deep out to left. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And a good throw is going to hold that runner at third, so they're loaded now with only one away.
The designated hitter, Brendan Dixon.
So now to the plate, Brendan Dixon. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him, 1-2. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
Now batter.
Stepping into the box, Troy Stokes. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. Maybe a little jumpy there as he swings through the fastball.
Boy, I love the way he's competing out there on the mound right now. He's got a chance to rack back-to-back K's with two runners in scoring position. He's not giving in at all.
Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is. The bouncer to the left side. He'll throw home with it, and they get the force at home. Whatever works as the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and set to go is the second baseman, Travis Blankenhorn. The 2-1. High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball three. Down the first baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. And another foul ball. Once again, a 3-2. Hard on the ground towards short, reined in. And that's out number one. Riding in once again, Royce Lewis, who was a strikeout victim his first trip and then collected a base hit his last time around. Into the corner and slicing foul. No offer at the curve that time, and it's knotted up at 2-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. On to first, and there are two down. Digging in to try it again, Caleb Hamilton. He's 1-for-2 in the ballgame. Hits are even right now at 5 aside. It's 1-2.
Hey, I don't care that that pitch didn't light up the radar gun. 89 miles an hour, executed Tucson.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Into the box now, Brian Shales. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. The 1-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Kerrigan is right there, one down. Digging in the switch hitter, John Nunez. It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-1.
Inside, ball two.
Here's a drive out to left center field. Around first, he's digging for second. And he'll pull into second with one away.
The batter, the center fielder, Riley Green.
In now, Riley Green. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with only one away.
Now batting.
Striding in, Daniel Pinera. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center. And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ball game. And the runner scores from second as they chip into the deficit here.
The batter of the alley. Second baseman. Elvis.
Into the box now. Elvis Vizcaino pulled high in the air out to left field. Catch is made. Here comes the runner from third. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. It's now an 8-4 ball game. Ready once again, Jorge Bonifacio. He singled earlier, making him 1-for-2 to this point. Liner towards second, but this will be pulled in out there at second base, and that'll be that. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Nick Gordon. Might have swung at ball four there as he manages to foul this one away. Again, another foul ball. A swing and a ground ball to third. And there's one down now. Digging in once again, Andrew Bechtold. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. A ball and two strikes now. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Bases are empty, one man out. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now. Stepping up to the plate, Alex Kirilloff. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. Brent Rooker would be next. Popped him up. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Matt Wisler is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 38.
Seventh inning ready to roll. And here comes the first baseman, Frank Schwindel.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7. So digging in now, Brandon Dixon. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. And a fastball misses there, ball four. Now at the plate, Troy Stokes. No hits to this point. Runners on first with one down. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Brian Shales waits on deck. The 3-1. Heading out towards shallow right. Long run for the right fielder. He's not going to have a play on it, and this might bring home the runner from first. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield. And he will score now from first. And the throwing mistake there, getting the ball in, is going to wind up costing him. To the plate now, Brian Shales. 1-2 now. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Hit the other way out toward right field. Kirilloff is there, two down. Juan Manaea will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh.
John Nunez
will be his first assignment upon entering as he'll bat with the runner in scoring position here and two away. The 1-1 home. Pulled toward right center field. Kerrigan is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Anthony Castro gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Anthony.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Brent Rooker. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Stepping in, Xander Wheel. 0-for-2 with a run batted in for him thus far. Here now the 2-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jimmy Kerrigan. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Two balls and a strike now. Now the 2-1 pitch. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And it will end the inning thanks to a little help from his first baseman, and that'll be that. Ready to begin the eighth, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Riley Green. Now the 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
Everything this guy throws is hard. That changeup he throws is in the high 80s to go along with that good heater.
Popped him up. And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down. Digging in and looking for more, Daniel Pinero. Two doubles for him to this point in the game. A ball and two strikes, here it is.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down three.
He's set. Here's the 2-2.
You know, you don't always have to straight challenge a guy on a 3-2 count. With the 3-run lead, no one on base, this is the perfect situation to do it. No reason to nibble and possibly set up a big inning.
And this is swung on and missed. Two are quickly retired to start inning number eight. Two out, nobody on. Hit hard on the ground to the right, and that is through into right field for a single.
Now batting right fielder Jorge Bonifacio.
Into the box, Jorge Bonifacio. Well hit to right, but that's a foul ball. A runner on first with two away. Throw over to the bag, and he's back in standing. Here now the 2-2. It's the top of the zone. He struck him out looking. Zach Houston is on the pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 43.
Stepping up now, Travis Blankenhorn. Couple of walks for him thus far. Here it comes on 1-1. Line to the right side. But a foul ball. Houston, a native of Louisiana, the Bayou State. He throws a four-seam fastball, a curve, and a two-seam fastball. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. out, tried to bury one down and away, but it's full count now, 3-2. Royce Lewis will be next. Now the payoff pitch home. And he popped him up. Shales has room in foul territory, and no one will track it down. And it's fouled away. Payoff pitch one more time. Lifted into the air out towards center field. In there, a base hit.
Now back, the designated hitter.
Standing in now, Royce Lewis. Ripped down the first base line. But a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. He's set, and the payoff pitch. And that misses for ball four, and it's first and second now with nobody out. Now in the box, Caleb Hamilton. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. First and second here with nobody out. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going. The 2-2. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bonifacio's under it. One down. Standing in, Nick Gordon. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point.
Nick Gordon.
Fouled away. First and second now, one man out. To two balls and two strikes now. Now a chopper to first, might only get one. One there, on to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. Digging in now, Andrew Bechtold is working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Vizcaino is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Zach Littell comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Now to the plate, Frank Schwindel. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
They look like they're up against it here, down three on the road, trying to come back against the closer.
Ball taken there, 2-1 now. Hard hit at third. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Brandon Dixon steps in now. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. The 1-1 pitch. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. A little too tall that time. 3-1 now. Troy Stokes will be next. Ball four. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Troy Stokes. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Line hard down the line and right. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. Foul ball. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Brian Shales, who represents the potential tying run here, waits on deck. Now the 3-2 pitch. Hard liner to center field. Oh, and he can't come up with it.
Now back. Third baseman.
Stepping in now, Brian Shales. One and two now as this catches the outer half. This is on the ground over to first. There's one. They get the force, and with that, this series is over.
Well, win in advance is the name of the game, and that's just what they've done. Congrats to them, but it's just going to get harder from here. We'll see how much they have left in the tank to take it into the next round.
And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our top player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious Red Wings, 8 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Mudheads, 5 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left 13 men on base. Time is the ball.